You are more than just my love. You are always and so much of everything. The thing I needed so desperately, but never knew until I felt it.
If I could tell you no, I thought at best you didn't know.
Way before we knew what this was, I chose you and you chose me. Yes, we had our other lives and we chose those too. Every person, every struggle, every heartache was meant to happen so it could lead me to you and you to me.
But when its eyes fix mine, it's still
Molly, you are my sunshine, always and forever, and I love you. And I will always love you. And Joey, I love you for taking care of her.
Gathering storm. And when I feel in darkness, is a heartbeat away. And I don't know how to fight it. It's a heartbeat away. And
I can't listen to you.
Like
we didn't even get that far yet.
Heartbeat away. And I don't know how to hide it. Heartbeat away and I picture you soaked in light. I picture you.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
There's nothing I can do. I picture you.
If you ask Molly or Joe, they will tell you that when they first met, they talked for hours, like two old souls. That conversation never stopped, and that connection is what brings us here today.
Together. Thank you for all being here to celebrate their wedding.
Bud and Joey has always there been there for us. He truly is a great friend.
Beyond happy for both of you, and that my best friend found someone who is his happiness, and that I love you both.
I truly looked up to Molly, and I know that I wouldn't be where I am today if I didn't have Molly to help me and guide me through.
She is my best friend, my sister, my family. And I will forever be grateful for her and the amazing woman that she has become.
But when your eyes fix mine, embracing your denial, I hold my breath through the waste and the wild. Feeling rising, it's a heartbeat away, and I don't know how to fight it. It's a heartbeat away, and I, you don't know me like this. It's a heartbeat away, and I don't know how to fight it. It's a heartbeat away, and I picture you soaked in light.